Yeah. You gotta turn me up in the headphones some more. A little bit more. It's the team. Turn me up, Chris. So many motherfucking hunters, you gotta make it part two. I'm not in competition with my homies and women in competition in the boat. I knew my opposition never knew me, they wouldn't be opposition if they know me. I made a proposition to my hitters, I told them to knock it down if you owe me. I didn't decide around here and put him with moving. Got pounds and afforded them niggas got knocked down. We was hard, my homie a op now, so we on it. I was like 16 with them, that gon' be deep in the field like it's power water. But in the shit scene, niggas cracked on me when they got real, try to slide on it. I made some hands with the guys on it, we keeping it real, niggas not. I put in a casket and I'm mad at him cause he died on us. Just left his viewing and I told his mom every time that she cried we gon' slide on it. I look you niggas right dead in the eye and I ain't surprised you ain't ride for us. How would you feel if you bust a mill with some niggas and they suicide on you? How would you feel when you so lit that you can't tell if the love real? If I can't tell you nothing, I tell you how I thought feel. Then you ain't rich nigga, your stash can pay my drug bill. Pussy nigga, this expensive pain, pullin' expensive range.
Nigga, I spent some chain. He got drug money, that's the expensive game. I got expensive shooter, he got expensive aim. You know it's loud, Uzi, that's the expensive name.
I'm going hard on my back to the wall. I was like, damn, just pumping and faking. There's no way they matching me up. Who really gonna see me if we getting busy and we saying rap when it's ball? I won't even practice, I go triple platinum and they saying that was a walk. I sent my rally up to a rich mill. When the trip with some young nigga, try to tell him how this rich shit really feel. You ain't never been in the field with them late nights off in the grill. Them white right, locked in the cell like Charles ain't no bitch. I was rich nigga in prison. I was shutting up niggas fighting riding. I was rich nigga on the mission. I was motivated, I was watching movies. I was putting nigga in the kitchen. I was chasing me when they said I couldn't. I was hard hitting, I ain't listen. Kinda glad that I never did. Now when y'all mad at the trip, yeah. All of my money is blue. All of my money is blue. I'm supposed to go get the money and keep doing favors and get all my money to room. You keep telling me niggas, keep telling you what. About to be running to you. Why every time niggas talk about me and it's bad, they keep coming to you. I never got that part. Nigga know you my man, but every time you wanna talk bad about me, he come to you and you come to me like a whole ass nigga. Slap the shit out of you. Fuck it.